comfortable. Defensive shots that really do speak, really do attack, and they could be onto us. Seems to be what's happening here. Having a bit of a slump right now, world champions. Taking a little bit of a hit, seems to be lodged at 4-1.
Service for call.
Hi.
Service over. Service over.
So far, ONG Yew. Oh, that's great from ONG Yew. Just great recovery from point lead. Well, that's very errant. Easy kill. One point back now on serve. Time. It's just all hands on deck for ONG and TEO right now. And they've done it. They've taken limit these smash opportunities. It's going to be a lot for ONG and TEO to deal with. Unfazed.
On court.
Oh, that's picked up by ARDIANTO, and then the attack. That's called more. Push in the second game. That's just looking good for ONG and TEO. Again, onto the attack. Oh, that first game that Alfie and ARDIANTO have dropped in the bag. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, that's out. That's going to be very difficult for anybody to claw back. It's great movement from ONG and TEO. Oh. Once, and it's a 4-point lead. Pretty much since the start of the match, they've not been gifted any. Again, good coverage by ONG and TEO. ONG and TEO. Oh, it's got long as. And while the first game was close, if they can pull this off, and that's another. Wow. Not been beaten like that in a while. If they can. And so Alfian didn't expect that. And he